Just look at that face. The face of a thinker, a warrior, a man for all seasons. Perhaps his greatest flaw was that he was too selfless. He cared too much for his fellow man with nary a thought for himself. A man of limitless accomplishments and unbridled modesty. I can safely say that to know him was to love him, and to love him was to know him. Those who knew him loved him, while those who did not know him loved him from afar.